Let's start with something that just happened yesterday, and it has to do with you as a Soweto boy. Dikombisi has gotten an office role, a big role at Cape Town City. You are one of the players that actually know him very well. Your thoughts on that?
Yeah, it's good to see, you know, a boy from Mekasi, you know, a very, very successful career, you know, in football. And I don't want to lie, I wasn't happy with the retirement. But I think it was for a reason, and yeah, he's got an office job now at Cape Town City, so I'm very happy for him, and congratulations.
How has it been for you?
It's been very good. You know, firstly, obviously, with no seasons, so, and yeah, just it's always good to focus on the game and preparations rather than being stressed about injuries. So preseason has been going very well.
And last season, you didn't have a proper preseason because the coach came late. How important was it this season that the coach was kept and you started from the beginning with him?
Yeah, it's always very important, you know, to prepare from the start to the finish, you know, with the same goal and the same vision. So that's exactly what has been happening, and the guys are very focused, you know. And we've had a lot of meetings with a lot of sessions, obviously, but the goal is very clear, and the mission and the vision. So, our preparations went very well. So,
George, it's been a tough 4 seasons. The season, some interesting youngsters promoted, some coming back from injury. Interesting signings, especially Tambule. Some are a bit unknown. What is going to be different about Jesus?